Like I said, I'm not the regular type of comedian. I just talk about my life. I be going through some real hood ass shit. And now that I see that this shit ain't quite the Apollo, I guess I'm a different fucking route, okay? Ain't no wood up this motherfucker, okay? So, you know, I just gotta say, do what I got. So look, I'm from Maryland. When I came here last week, well, 3 weeks ago, I ain't had no weed man. I found a bomb ass weed man. Okay, I was about to do the fuck back home for a minute, because some shit, I don't know if they spiked my shit or what, but a bitch was high as a motherfucker a couple weeks ago off some random shit. But I got me a new weed man, so I'm good to go, okay? And y'all got the bomb fucking wings. I ain't never had lemon pepper wings like down here. Like, not even in the parlor. Oh, it's not funny.
Y'all don't really know me.
Y'all don't like this shit. Why is it? Is it? Am I not funny too? Is this shit working? It ain't funny. Say something. Is it on? Y'all hear me? Y'all came to laugh. Y'all came to this. Okay. Well, maybe it's not. Anywho, and I got the finest motherfucking scammers. Almost went to jail.
Okay.
Almost went to jail, Papa. Almost went home and almost went to jail. Y'all got some fine motherfucking scammers. I got three PPP loans.